Angela. Hi, Sydney. Today I'm at Wilcox. I had my 4-week checkup today, and I got to see my doctor before she leaves the island, so that was good. Everything is going well. She said some people just are slower at recovering than others, so that's me. So she said in 8 weeks, start doing your normal things, like you can go swimming. She said some people at 6 weeks are able to start doing normal activity. Let's see, what else did she say? Just did a urine test to make sure everything's working there. Let's see. Lost another pound. Losing weight, not gaining weight, staying at home. That's unusual. I guess everything's good. The checkup went good. I come back for my pap in July. She thinks that's going to be good. So I'm glad she's optimistic. All right. Aloha.